I think that not only our programs, but arts in general, the art, the value of the arts experience and how it allows the human spirit to unravel itself and explore itself without any confines or restrictions or limits is invaluable.
What's that? Tell me again. That's what's up.